Let's make mahi-mahi. First things first, get your fish into a Ziploc bag. Gonna add in the homemade marinade. I'll link that in the comments or whatever. Let that sit for 20 minutes. Then onto the grill. Cooking hot and fast. Flip it after about 5 minutes. Looking sexy like Lexi, baby. Gonna go ahead and plate it up with a little bit of that marinade that I cooked and reduced down. Pinky popping proper. Flavors official. Like a ref with a whistle, baby. Bang, bang, flavor.